Hello students, how are you? In today's craft class, we will make this cute paper bunny envelope. So let's start. First, we will take a A4 size sheet and make a simple envelope. Kids, please watch the foldings carefully so that you can make same. Now your simple envelope is ready. Now we'll take another sheet and mark the sheet and cut it. Now we'll draw a curve and cut it. Paste it here . Now we will take a white sheet and draw. The ears for rabbit. We need two circles also. Two small rectangles. And we need two small ovals also. Now we'll take a pink sheet and make a drop shape for nose and cut it. And we need two small ovals. And we need some thin stripes. Now it's time to pasting our cutouts. First we will paste the pink sheet on white paste them here. Now we'll take circles and pink drop shape. Now we will paste teeth. Now we will paste the oval shape for paws. Paste the strings for mustache. We can color or paste the pink sheet also. Now we'll draw the eyes. Your paper bag, paper envelope bunny is ready.